In this tutorial, you will learn how to properly repackage your product for shipment. Prepare the packing materials. Place the packing material over the platen. Close the printer. Place the package spacer in the box. Place the printer in the box. Place the packing tray into the box. Place the user CD. Place the power supply and safety notice. Place the power cord. Place the interface cable. Place the setup guide. Close the packaging.